Bro, we're ready.
Denari's group has already begun delivering supplies to us. Now we must make good on our part of the arrangement. Golub Nakaim, the leader of the Hurum and a member of Denari's trading coalition, has asked us to honor our mutual assistance agreement by helping them raid an Imperial convoy. This convoy is carrying arms and ammunition, and under the recently signed agreement, any captured material will be divided equally. It presents a good opportunity for both the Hurum and the Alliance. This supply convoy is under the ownership of a civilian commercial shipping company. The goal of the mission is to seize their cargo and leave their ships intact. To avoid an embarrassing and potentially damaging incident, extreme care must be taken to assure that no member of the convoy's crew is harmed. Golub Nakaim has assured us that they will do all they can to avoid any civilian casualties. Remember, exercise caution in the combat area and take only their cargo. Commander Zaletta, proceed with the briefing.
Civilian merchant craft carrying Imperial goods are moving through a customs checkpoint in the Nezni system. The capture of their cargo is your primary objective. With the assistance of the Hurum, you will disable the cargo craft carrying Imperial merchandise. Inspecting each cargo craft will allow your sensors to determine if their contents are of Imperial origin. Once the ships are disabled, several Alliance cargo craft will arrive to capture them. Remember that these are civilians and that our primary objective is to capture their cargo, not destroy their vessels or crew. Escort our cargo ships back to the Liberty after the operation has been completed.
Cargo convoy spotted.
Do a quick inspection on the convoy. Let's be sure of what we're hitting.
Roger. I'm on him.
Chalk up another one. Yeah!
Excellent work. You regained control of the situation.
Attacking designated target.
Roger. I'm on him. This is 4. I'm on him.
Thank you.
This is 4. I'm on him. Roger. I'm on him.
Training seems a bit lax.